Hybrid Kick Drums. Alright guys, so today we're here to talk about this kind of cool, crispy 808 Reese hybrid kick drum. This hybrid kick drums. It's a beast at kick drums. Hybrid kick drums. This is hybrid kick. Hybrid ultra kick. I know what I'm doing, I swear. Alright guys, so today we're here to talk about this kind of cool, crispy 808 Reese hybrid thing that I made. Kind of super thick and heavy bass in general. This is just kind of the sub layer. And then a low pass filter with a little bit of distortion. And then finally Waves R bass. This is just to kind of make it feel a little bit deeper. Quick attack, quick release, and that's that. Which sounds fine, but once you enable this, distortion here is affecting everything. Hybrid kick drums. So, it's a beast at kick drums. This is hybrid kick drums. Really sick kick drums. Hybrid kick drums. Hybrid kick drums. Kick drums. Kick drums. Kick drums. Kick drums.